Online, FedEx expects to break an all-time record today, moving 17 million packages through the air and on the ground. News 8's Jim Keithley is live outside one of the FedEx stores in Portland with more on that. Jim?
Well, Tracy, they are open until 11 o'clock. You can see a FedEx truck just backed in here. They have expanded hours. They have added routes and extra people. It is all hands on deck from now until Christmas. And with retail sales up 15% this year, all of those purchased items need to be delivered. Boxes abound at the FedEx distribution facility in Portland. These shipping containers are packed for air travel. Two FedEx planes leave each day from the jetport. A third will be added next week. With so many people shopping online, it's no surprise FedEx will shatter a company record today with 17 million packages on the move.
We'll go somewhere from 50 routes that we normally run to about 70. All the available people that we have will be on board. There'll be no vacations. We will be adjusting people's schedules so that from here on in, everyone will be on hand.
Main companies rely on several sources to get their products out. At Bull Moose and Scarborough, two FedEx deliveries arrive each day. DVDs, CDs, books, and records are stocked in their stores. Online orders are packed and shipped to their customers. On a typical day, there might be 7 bags back in the shipping room. Today, 25.
UPS and FedEx and the post office play a crucial role in both getting product to us and getting product out to our customers. We're seeing online about 3 times as much business we normally get throughout the year, and it's only going to get busier up until Christmas.
And over at the U.S. Post Office in Portland, the lines are already long, but its busiest day won't arrive until Tuesday next week, when 801 million pieces of mail will be on the move. The U.S. Postal Service, struggling financially and losing billions of dollars each year, knows it needs to find a niche.
Well, the first class letter mail is what we're seeing a decline in due to the technological diversions. But we certainly are, you know, tapping into the other markets and the packaging business and the priority mail. We are seeing some increases. So it's very promising for the Postal Service.
And we checked with several other local companies that they say use not only FedEx, but also UPS and the U.S. Postal Service. All three, they say, needed to meet customer demand. We're live in Portland. Jim Keithley, News 8.